Clock Visualization. This is a simple visualization technique that can help you when you are feeling anxious or overwhelmed. This visualization only takes a few minutes and is ideal when you have a busy day and need some time out. The symbolic representation in this visualization of a clock face represents time and our perceived lack of it. There are times when we feel we do not have enough time and feel overwhelmed by this. This is where this technique is useful. Start now by visualizing a round clock on a wall. See the numbers on the clock face and the hands. Allow any impressions of what the clock looks like to enter your mind. It could be an ultra-modern clock or an antique clock with Roman numerals. Bring your attention to the two hands on the clock face. What speed are the hands moving around the clock? Go with your first impression and try to remain an objective observer. If you are feeling anxious or overwhelmed, it is common to see the hands on the clock spinning very fast. Now I want you to visualize the hands of the clock face gradually slowing down. In your imagination, allow the spinning hands to slow down. As the hands begin to slow, you are allowing your thoughts to also slow down. Every time your thoughts begin to race or become distracted from the clock face, visualize the clock again and allow the speed of the hands to slow down. The hands on the clock face are moving very slowly now. Your thoughts are slowing down and your mind is becoming still. How does your mind feel now? Did you notice a difference? With practice, this visualization technique becomes easier. You may need to practice this technique a few times for it to be effective. Like anything, meditation and visualization becomes easier with practice. I hope you have found this technique useful. Thank you for listening.